She has retreat, and it's a faraway tournament. So finally, Kamon can pick her up and take her. Oh shit. I'm pretty sure he hears me, like, at breakfast saying anything.
At breakfast?
Practice.
I was like,
ooh. That just looked like a straight up mess.
Oh, honey, no. I had to pass out JV and varsity, and they have different shorts and jerseys, and we had to make sure they both had the black and black, and then libero had to get the gray and black uniforms, and they both got varsity shorts.
I was like,
did I drop my water bottle from? Oh, it's right there. Oh.
And
like when it, you know how when you're sitting down like wearing a dress?
Yeah.
It's like your legs like are like sweaty.
Yeah.
And it's not even
like
that.
I get like
cold. Yeah.
Yeah.
And like but like when he does like he's really happy like for himself.
Yeah.
That's good. The only problem though is that it's not a class. And then volleyball is during softball and baseball.
This varsity team is good at the end. Like, they need to be good. Mm-hmm.
Like halfway through my girls' volleyball season.
The one in the blue looks exactly like it.
Oh yeah.
Sure. I didn't even know it was your girl. I just guessed and I was like, yeah, it is. Well, I can't show it, it's different. Mm-hmm. Number one, did you see number one from the other team?
The other team?
Yes.
That's it. Oh, Starfish. It's
last game.
Is yours now?
Yeah.
Honestly, I thought he was good now. Yeah, I like the way all of them hit. Our team or their team?
Their team.
Oh, yeah. Normally, Maryville's not very good at sports.
This is actually my first boys volleyball game I came to at this school. I've been to a college.
Yeah. They.
Those are crazy.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. They have a tournament tomorrow, and they're excused all day because we have to leave by 6:15 in the morning because their first tournament. Yeah, because I'm a manager. Yeah, all managers are excused. I think.
We used to play against, like, in, we used to play, because we played on and practiced on Boys Net, but we used to go to places, like, post it, they had on girls.
Keeps me busy.
It would be fun. Is he a lefty?
Mm-hmm. Because most of the other girls are in club right now, and I'm not doing club, so I'm just afraid that's going to affect me making a team. But then again, I've still been involved with it.
And they also thought they were better than all of us boys.
Maybe as an individual, some of them were better, but not like together.
Our team had no one to cook.
There was one seventh grade. One.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Starfish!